Hello and welcome to Concrete Tremor. This is another game by Mike Kuplicka. If you remember, I did one a little while ago. It was called Unsorted VHS. It was really good. Enjoyed it. This one is a short experimental horror about plastic explosives and Soviet apartments, where the story is told from multiple perspectives. Well, I have no idea what it's about. I assume it's going to be good, because it's another one from Mike, so let us press place.
I am starving.
Are you? What's that say? Me, subsea, start program? Is that what that says? Oh, was that the food? Oh, that was me saying I'm starving. That was the food machine, was it? Okay. Oh, it looks lovely. Now I suppose. Ooh, Richie. Oh, hello.
What will you see from your room? What will you see? All I see is a wall. You know someone went through footprints, right? Really? Yes. So, where are we? I have no idea.
Yeah, I should check the roof. Oh, have I eaten my gruel? Hi, guys. Oh, I have to be careful. I've got a very twitchy mouse. Alright. I'm guessing all these... Well, that's down, so I assume we'll check the roof up here. It's always... very stylized sort of graphic design. Hopefully YouTube doesn't mess it up too much. It doesn't like filters and things on games. Ooh, hello. Oh my, what? Oh. Hello? Oh, we're looking up.
To players on the roof, permission to open fire?
Players?
What if they jump ship? It won't be unfair.
They are going to die anyway.
Hello?
Wait,
is this like... sink battleship? What? Buildings. What do I do? Okay, six. Oh. Six. Three? I can't need another axis along here. What? Five? A, B, C. Six. C? One. Two, three, eight. Mm-hmm. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Go H, maybe? Eight H? Can I have a look at the playing board again? I don't know. Are these dots? These are buildings, are they? Blanks buildings? I can't click on anything. Three. That was eight. We'll go six. H as well. No. Six. G. No. D, E, F, G. And now five. H. That's one. Is that one building down? I don't know. Eight. A? Not that one. Eight C, maybe. Am I being really stupid here? So these, are all these the... I don't know. Three A? Oh, I was thinking... Well, I got one building. I did something really stupid. I was counting from here. No, my buildings! I was counting these buildings, not what I imagine his buildings to be. Alright, five, B. Seven G? No. Seven H. Two. Eight B C D E. Four. H is it? Four. H and 9 D and 9 C. Oh, I think he missed. Oh. Hello?
The tweet is, I am targeting you to weapon the approved skinheads. Who is this? Hello, I am from the Occupational Safety Administration. I am terribly sorry, it seems there has been a mix-up. You are not supposed to be here, you will be evacuated.
Oh my god, really?
Yes. I just need to know which building you were in.
It's building...
Please, thanks.
Okay... See, well, that's no 1C. That's here, isn't it? Yeah. Well, she's dead. 9 I. Nine. J, might as well. No. 9. H. 6. A. I think there's probably a strategy way of doing this, but I'm just gonna see. Might be a bit of backlash, backspill from one of the others. Ooh. I should have paid closer attention to where the... Hello! Should have paid closer attention to where the other buildings were. We flew over it. He's got 15, huh? Oh no, is that me? Alright, 2... A... 7... A... Oop. 2... A... 6... A, B, C, D, E... Sure, I've done that one, haven't I? Obviously not. 2J. Didn't hear any explosions. No! No! Sunk my building jip. A, B, C, D, E, F. We'll do... 5... F... 6F 7F 8F and 9F. Yeah, I got 2. No! I've only got, what, 4 or 5 buildings left? No! I'm not doing well. 3... B... 3... C... Oh, hang on. 3... Let's press tick. 3... C... 3... D... 4C and 6I. Was that 2? I still got 9 buildings left. That's all my buildings gone. You sunk my building ship. Hi. Hello. I know. Where did the other guy also kill himself? So I'm guessing there's two ways to No, I don't know. Maybe it just always works out that way. You just can't win. I don't know. There must be another ending if you win. Anyway, that was good, short and sweet. Another good one by Mr. Mike Kubnicka. He always has. Seems to have these ones that are just sort of dripping in atmosphere. There's definitely a lot of backstory there, but you just don't know exactly what it is. So it's always they're always fun games to play. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed that. Check out others games by Mike, and thank you for watching the video. Hope you enjoyed it. See you in the next one. Bye bye.